Gary Coleman just moving away from him. Little chip inside. John O'Driscoll coming in. He scored! John O'Driscoll puts Cork back in front. His first time to get into the attack in a meaningful way. His first score of the match, his first goal.